Hello and welcome in. My name is Drumroll Tony. If this is your first time here, it's nice to meet you. If you're coming back, it's good to see you again. I'm already laughing because it's Electric Callboy, and I have an idea what we're kind of in for, and I just went with one of the recommendations that said, if you want more dance moves, this is the video you got to watch. So I'm excited to see the next one. We've done two other videos, so I'm stoked for this. But pause on Electric Callboy for a quick second. About myself, I'm a streamer on Twitch. We do a lot of live video game streaming over there. And, you know, that might not be your thing, but I guarantee you, if you come over, I'll make you laugh. We'll have a good time. I have a really chill and relaxed community. It's good. If you've never been on Twitch, it's like, how do I explain it? It's like this fun online interactive. You get to watch someone live doing something, but there's also other people there just hanging out and chilling. It's, I don't know. It's like this unique. It's a weird thing. I've been doing it about 5 years, and I really love it. I enjoy it, and I would love to meet you over there. Anyway, let's move on. Let's get to the song. I'm stoked. Today, we're doing Pump It by Electric Callboy. I'm ready for these dance moves, so let's get into it. I almost forgot the video question. We can't do that. Okay, today's video question is this. What is the kind of music that gets you out on the dance floor? So that's what was on my mind since y'all had said there's a bunch of dance moves coming up. So that's my question to you. For me, it's salsa dancing. Right? If I'm in the salsa club, salsa tunes come on. Gotta dance. Love the music. Okay, enough chit-chat. Let's get the tune up. Volume up. Here we go. Stretch it out. You are the power of my life. Dude, did a bunch of powder just come off? Come on, man. You are the power of What? Hold on. What drum set is happening here? Just like acrylic see-through, like not even a bass drum. I love it. Just hitting the toms. Cool. Is he just holding the plates straight, just okay. That's my next gig right there. That's the gig I want to get booked for. Oh, by the way, that leg stretch dude on the ground feels really good. Come on, man. That's genius. Why has no one thought of this before? It's like a banjo, but way better. It's like so heavy, though. The music's really good, though. And then we go back to, like, it's almost like, it, like, hits me. It sounds like the Barbie girl song all of a sudden. I just can't get over. You know what I didn't look at? Man, if someone knows, maybe you know because you've seen the video more than me. Was there a pickup on the bench press plate guitar? Everything else looked like it was connected to that. I mean, that would work, right? You just, if you could, like, I don't know. I'm whatever. Yellow tank top. It's like Jane Fonda, but like 1980, I don't know. Modern 80s with a little bit more vibrancy in the colors. Dig it. Oh, hold on. I just want to get a look at the... I'm going to hit stop. Oh, I missed it. Solid. My high school band, okay, you're gonna like this. My high school band's name was Pork and Beans, like literally, like, you know, like the canned food pork and beans. We had a line in one of the songs. The song was called It from the Pit, and it was the same boo 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 ba boo ba jo go go go. Very, I mean, which band hasn't done that, but it's just, it just reminded me of it. Nice, dude. I think I need to send this to my brother. My brother is like a professional fitness instructor and is actually like huge. He looks like the Jersey Shore guys, but he would think this is funny because that's exactly his type of humor. That's pretty fun. I just want to know if the bench press guitar is real. That was pretty good. So this band, I don't even know what like to say about them. Like, now I know what to expect, and it's like the level of goofy is just amazing. I can't imagine if you went to this concert, like, that would be so much fun. I mean, or maybe somebody is, you know, but you know what I mean, though? Like, everyone's got to go in knowing that we're just going to go to a dance party, a heavy dance party, though, and it's going to be, like, 10 out of 10 fun. So I would sign up for those tickets. I know they're coming to Seattle. Someone told me in a comment that they're coming to Seattle. Everything that I find that we do on this reaction channel, and they're like, coming to Seattle, it's like sold out already. It's heartbreaking every time, but you know, I got to find some way to pull some strings because this would be a good one. Anyway, thank you for the recommendation. I appreciated it. My name is Drumroll Tony. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, please click that thumbs up button, subscribe to the channel so I can catch you. Sorry, you can catch me on the next upload. I'm a streamer on Twitch. The link to my Twitch channel is in the video description below. I need to go make a dumbbell guitar now and learn how to lift weights and play music at the same time. That was fun. Thank you for watching. I appreciate you. I'll see you the next time. Bye-bye.